respect the father of the prophet Moses and Abraham. You have to respect the father of Jacob and Solomon. Respect the creator of many nations. He made the birds, he made the bees, the fishes of the ocean, and fastened them together with his mighty. And he made the man, he made woman, children, the future of the land. So who is due to disrespect the creator, man? 72 nations bow down and crown him conquering one. It would be beautiful in the sight of God, the Holy One, to see the unification of my nation. Them have the heart of a pagan.
Watch that.
Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the countenance of the Almighty One. Them have the heart of demons. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the countenance of the Almighty One.